Good afternoon, everybody, on this Thursday, July 21st. And it is 2 o'clock, 2:30, something like that. Do you want to drive? You want me to drive?
Doesn't matter, babe. I'll drive if you want to talk to the vlog.
Okay. Thursday, July 21st. Did I already say that? I think I did. Anyway, it is friggin' hot here. And we are actually heading to my dad's house. We did not go to my mother-in-law's house. I did get 4 vlogs edited, so only 2 are uploading right now, but I did get 4 edited. So that's good. We are gonna do a little bit of shopping. I'm gonna stop at Kohl's and... Hi, Nick.
Hi.
I'm gonna stop at Kohl's because I have a $10 like earnings certificate thing. I'll be right back out. And I decided I wanna get some hand towels for the bathroom. Not like a ton, like 1 or 2, depending on how many, you know, how much they are and stuff. So I'm gonna do that. And what was the other thing I wanted to do? Itch my nose, apparently. I'm gonna bring chocolate bars with me to my dad's house. 1 chocolate bar, not, there's 2 in here, I'm gonna bring 1. Anyway, I'm gonna stop at Kohl's and redeem my $10 in Kohl's rewards. Like they have their Kohl's cash, but this is the Kohl's you earn points and get awards thing. I don't remember what it's called, but that's what I am using today. And we're gonna stop at Target. I gotta pick something up, and then I think we're gonna go to the Marshalls near my dad's house, which is the less nice of the two that are near me. And I'm gonna do a shop with me at Marshall's and try to get that edited tonight to post tomorrow for our epic beauty fail. So, that's the plan, I think, for today. We are gonna go to my dad's and eat dinner with him. I don't think my grandfather's back yet from Tennessee. Look at my glasses. These are my newest pair of glasses, and these are the ones that go the darkest. So I'm getting all nice and tinted and everything. So it's kind of annoying when they don't untint very quickly, but it's okay. Anyway, 2:30, we're gonna get on the road, get those couple of things done, and then go to my dad's house for dinner. Nick, ooh, apparently I'm gonna beat up the chocolate bar with a seatbelt. Nick did have a long sleeve shirt on. I was like, Nick, if you have any desire to go outside, you're gonna wanna, you know, put a short sleeve shirt on. Because last night I told you guys it was like 88 degrees at 7:30 at night. It was actually 93. That's how hot it was last night. Right now at 2:30 in the afternoon, the car says it's 88, but it's been sitting in the garage. So I have a feeling that it's gonna go up a little bit before it's all said and done and it gets the final temperature. How are you on this Sunday, Mr. Mac?
Fine.
We're on the road and I am, oh, Sam, I'm just living my life today? I don't know. Look at my hair. This is crazy. Anyway, I did get 4 vlogs edited. 2 are uploading. The 3rd one's already processed. The 4th one is processing now. I'm gonna probably do the shop with me at Marshall's tonight, edit that tonight. I don't have anything for Ami's Eat for tomorrow. Is what it is. I haven't started filming new content yet for there, except for my what I ate in a days. So I do need to start doing that. I just don't know that anybody really wants to hear what I have to say or what he has to say.
What?
An Omni-Z. I mean, we could do cooking videos. We could show everybody how we cook different stuff. But again, I don't know that people are gonna be all that interested in it. We did cooking when we first started Omni-Z Vegan, and people watched our taste test videos but really didn't watch our cooking videos. So I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna put the camera down because I'm just kind of rambling at this point. I don't think I closed the vlog last night because I was really tired. We ended up watching a movie. I ended up not editing any videos last night because we ended up watching a movie, which we almost never do anymore. Yes, I locked it when I came back in with you and I came in with the dogs at the same time, and I locked it. I don't watch movies very much anymore because I'm always spending so much of my time doing YouTube stuff. that we never really sit down and watch movies. So we watched a movie last night, an oldie but a goodie. It was Indiana Jones and the Lost Ark. What's that one called?
Raiders
of the Lost Ark. I couldn't remember the actual full name of the movie. Indiana Jones and Raiders of the Lost Ark. So that's what we watched last night. I was starting to kind of fall asleep in the middle of it. I was just tired. And I was in pain from my stomach yesterday, so my hair has gone crazy. All right, I'm gonna put the camera down and we will see you guys later. Bye. Well, y'all, it is time for bed. It has been a long day and you haven't seen any of it because it's been very boring. If you guys have been around my channel for a while, you know that Sundays are probably the most boring days of the week because they're pretty predictable. When I talked to you last, we were heading out and literally we went to Target. I picked up one thing at Target. We went to Kohl's. I got 3 hand towels for the bathrooms. Exciting stuff. And then, what else did we do? What else did we do? We went to Marshall's and I filmed my shop with me, which I did not edit, which will not go up until tomorrow night. It just won't because I have to edit it and I have to do the voiceover and then I have to process it and then I have to upload it. So it's going to go up tomorrow night and that's just how it's going to have to be. So that is the entirety of our day. But sometimes boring days are good. It is thundering and lightning outside and raining fairly hard. Well, is it raining? I can't hear the rain.
I think it's raining.
But it's definitely thundering. So if you hear any rumbling, that's the thunder that's going on outside. It has Nick a little spooked. And that's okay. That happens sometimes. So, I know this vlog is only like 5 minutes long, but I'm gonna end it here because it's like after 10:30 and I'm ready for bed. So I've already brushed my teeth. I'm not gonna wash my face because I don't wanna. I don't know what's going on. Is that a freckle? Do I have a freckle on my lip right there?
Sorta.
It's
a bug bite.
It's not raised at all. I never realized I had a freckle on my lip. Did you guys know I had a freckle on my lip? I'm very easily distracted. Anyhow, today I am thankful. Actually, I got to see my brother Patrick today. So I'm thankful for that. And my grandfather's home. So I'm thankful for that. I'm thankful that my family was there today. I am. So that's going to wrap up my day. I hope today was better than yesterday, and I hope tomorrow will be just a little bit better than today. I hope you all are having a great day, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.